How can I argue with that?
Nah, I don't think so. Yes?
It would seem so. It can't
be helped.
You
expect me to believe that?
Not my problem. How can I argue with that?
Nah, I don't think so.
Huh? It would seem so.
A little coin always greases the wheels.
Nah, I don't think so.
How can I argue with that?
Indeed.
How can I argue with that?
Yes.
Nah, I don't think so. It would seem so.
It can't be helped.
Yes.
Not my problem.
How can I argue with that?
Yes.
Huh?
Nah, I don't think so.
A little coin
you expect me to believe that?
It would seem so.
Nah, I don't think so.
How can I argue with that?
Indeed. How can I argue with that?
Yes.
What now?
Nah, I don't think so.
You expect me to believe that?
It can't be helped.
It would seem so.
Not my problem. How can I argue with that?
Huh?
Yes.
Nah,
you expect me to believe that?
Nah, I don't think so.
Back when, you know, I still saw mortal food as rather appetizing. To the eyes, at least. But I could never really stomach it. But now, I can gorge on whatever I want. Like this sweet roll. Delicious.
Nah, I don't think so.
Not my problem.
You expect me to believe that?
It would seem so.
How can I argue with that?
Nah, I don't think so.
How can
I
argue with
that? I don't think so.
Yes.
Yes.
Expect me to believe that?
It can't be helped.
It would seem so.
Indeed.
Not my problem.
Huh?
Nah, I don't think so.
You speak the truth.
Yes. How can I argue with that?
You expect me to believe that?
Nah.
How can I
don't think so.
That?
A little coin always greases the wheels.
It would seem so.
Yes.
How can I argue with that?
No,
it can't
be
helped.
So.
Indeed.
Not my problem. Huh?
Yes.
It would seem so. I'm sorry. I'm still a bit dizzy from everything.
How can I argue with that?
No, I don't think so.
No,
coin always greases
no,
the wheel.
I don't think so. Yes. You expect
it would seem so.
That?
Yes.
It can't be helped.
How can I argue with that? Not my problem.
I think so.
You expect me to believe that?
It would seem so.
Yes.
How can I argue with that?
How can I argue with that?
Nah, I don't think so. A little coin always greases the wheels.
No, I don't think so.
Yes.
You expect me to believe that?
It would seem so.
Not my problem.
Indeed.
How yes?
You expect me to believe that?
It would seem so.
Igor!
How can I argue with that?
Yes.
How can I argue with that?
Nah, I don't think so.
Yes.
A little coin always greases...
It can't be helped.
Not my problem.
You expect
it would
me
seem
to...
Yes. So.
How can I argue with
I'm
that?
I'm sorry. I'm still a bit dizzy from everything.
Indeed.
Nah, I don't think so.
Huh?
Yes?
How can I argue with that?
It can't be helped.
Nah, I don't think so.
Nah, I don't think so.
Is there something I can do for you?
A little coin always greases the wheels.
Yes.
I'll see you around.
How can I argue with that?
Not my problem.
Indeed.
Yes.
Yes.
How can I argue with that?
Yes?
You expect me to believe that?
It would seem so. I don't think so.
Not my problem.
I don't think so. Hi there.
Yes? How can I argue with that?
Yes?
It can't be helped.
Pleasure.
How can I argue with that?
You expect me to believe that?
Wheels.
Yes.
I don't think so.
How can I argue with that?
Yes.
Indeed. Nah, I don't think so.
Not my problem.
Stick and friend.
I'm sorry. I'm still a bit dizzy from everything.
Thank you.
If you're heading to Kynesgrove, stick to the road. Some pretty dangerous caves between here and there. All right, then.
How can I argue with that?
Nah. I don't think so.
You can't be helped.
Nah,
I'm sorry.
I don't think so.
You still would be. You expect me to believe that? How can I? It would seem so.
Not my problem.
Yes.
What now?
I don't think so. Indeed.
It is so.
You speak the truth.
I'm glad you're here with me.
How can I argue?
I don't think so.
You can't be helped.
So, what have you got? Very well.
Not my problem. You expect me to believe that? Coin always greases the wheels. It would seem so.
How can I argue with that?
It is so.
Nah,
yes.
I don't think so. You expect
yes.
me to believe that?
How can I argue with that?
You can't be helped.
How can I
yes.
argue with that?
Nah, I don't think
nah,
so.
Nah, I don't think so.
Not my problem.
You expect me to believe that?
How
I'm sorry,
can I argue
always
with that?
I'm still a bit dizzy from everything. It would seem so.
You are correct.
Yes.
You speak the truth.
It is so.
No, I don't think
yes.
so.
Huh?
How can I argue with that?
It can't be helped. How can I argue
you
with that?
You expect me to believe that?
Nah, I don't think
so. It would
so.
Seem so.
Not my problem.
Nah, I don't think so.
A little
yes.
coin always greases
How
the
can
wheel.
I argue with that?
It would seem so.
You expect
it is so.
Yes.
No, I don't think so.
Huh?
It can't be helped.
How can I argue with that?
Nah, I don't think so.
It would seem so.
How can I
Not
argue with
problem.
That? You expect me to believe that? Yes.
Yes.
How can I argue with that?
Nah, I don't think so.
Coin always greases the wheels.
It would seem so.
It is so.
You speak the truth.
It can't be helped.
How can I argue with that?
Huh?
Nah,
yes.
I don't think so.
You expect me to believe that?
I don't think so.
Not my problem.
It would seem so.
I'm sorry. How can I argue
still
with that?
How can I argue with that?
You expect me to believe that?
Yeah.
Nah, I don't think so.
A little coin always greases the wheels.
It would seem so.
It can't be helped.
You speak the truth.
How can I? Argue with that.
Think so.
Not my problem.
Nah, I don't think so.
A little coin always greases the wheels.
It would seem so.
How can I argue with that?
You expect me to believe that?
How can I argue with that?
It is so.
Yes.
Nah, I don't think so.
You speak the truth.
It would seem...
I'm sorry. I'm still a bit dizzy from everything.
Need something?
Yeah.
I suppose so, yes.
Nah, I don't think so.
I have no complaints. Oh? Something interesting, I hope.
It would seem so.
Yes.
Yes.
How can I argue
with that? Excellent. I'll make the arrangements.
Nah, I don't think so.
It would seem so.
It is so.
How can I argue with that? Need something?
Not my problem.
No, I don't think so.
You speak the truth.
It can't be helped.
You expect me to believe that?
It would seem so.
Yeah.
How can I argue?
Yes.
Greases the wheels.
How can I argue with that?
Yes. It would seem so.
You expect me to believe that?
How can I argue with that?
It can't be helped.
You
Not my problem, I don't think so.
How can I argue with that?
You expect me to believe that?
I don't think so.
A little coin always greases the wheels. Yes.
Yes. It would seem so.
How can I argue with that?
You expect me to believe that?
It can't be helped.
How can I argue with that?
Not my problem.
It would seem so.
I'm sorry. I'm still a bit dizzy from everything.
How can I argue with that? Yes.
don't think so.
It is so.
It would seem so.
Nah,
I don't
think so. A little
coin always greases the wheels.
Huh?
Yes.
How can I argue with that?
How can I argue with that?
You expect me to believe that?
It would seem so.
Nah, I don't think so.
Not my problem.
So, where are we off to now?
Yes.
Oh? What would you like me to wear, love?
It is so.
You expect me to believe...
What armor would you like me to wear?
It would seem so.
Nah, I don't think so.
Are we ready then?
How can I argue with that?
How can I argue with that?
It can't be helped.
Huh?
You expect me to believe?
I don't think so.
You are correct.
When you work hard enough, really get into a rhythm, everything else just fades away.
Yes.
It is so.
Nah, I don't think so.
You expect me to believe that?
Yes.
What now?
When you work hard enough, really get into a rhythm, everything else just fades away.
Yes.
You are correct.
How can I argue with that?
You know, I still can't get over it. My mother. Just locking me up like some dangerous thing. Sure as bones, I was her daughter. I'm sorry. Sometimes I just can't help thinking about it. Let's keep moving. I'll be fine.
How can I argue with that?
Yes.
Nah, I don't think so.
Nah, I don't think so.
You expect me to believe that?
Not my problem.
Nah, I don't think so.
Huh?
It would seem so.
Yes.
It can't be helped.
Yeah.
You expect me to believe that? Indeed. You get into a rhythm.
How can I argue with that?
Nah, I don't think
yes.
So.
Nah, I don't think so.
A little. I'm glad you're here with me.
You expect me to believe that?
How can I argue with that?
Me too. And yours. I'm ready if you are.
Nah, I don't think so.
Indeed.
can I argue with that?
No, I don't think so.
Yes? You expect me to believe that?
How can I argue with that?
A little coin always greases the wheel.
It would seem so. How can I argue?
You expect me to believe that?
How can I argue with that?
You are correct.
Yes.
It would seem so.
How can I argue with that?
Not my problem.
A little coin always greases the wheels.
How can I argue with that? It would seem so.
Nah, I don't think so.
How can I argue with that? Not my problem.
Can I argue with that?
Huh? これで元気が出ますよ。
How can I argue with that?
Not my problem.
Yes.
How can I argue with that? would seem so.
When you work hard enough, you... Get into a rhythm, everything else just fades away. How can I argue with that? Greases the wheels.
Yeah. How can I argue with that?
No, I don't think so.
How can I argue with that?
Can't be helped.
How can I argue with that?
What now?
Not my problem.
How can I argue?
I read this book once, though that was ages ago, really. And it was already falling apart. It had a very sweet love story between a woman and a vampire. Of course, when I was very young, I had a soft spot for romance. It was so silly, too. The vampire glowed in the sun. Whoever came up with that hogwash?
How can I argue with that?
No, I don't think so.
It would seem so. How can I argue with that?
helped. Seems so.
Not my problem.
Just you and me against the world now.
How can I argue with that?
Nah, I don't think so.
How can I argue with that? I work in the mine just like everyone else.
And here comes my first visitor. The Museum of the Mythic Dawn is open, friend. Yes, my collection of artifacts from a group that toppled an empire. Why don't you come in? You can browse the displays and we can talk. I have a job you look perfect for. Let's talk inside. Come talk to me when you're ready to discuss that job I mentioned. The tapestries hung outside were found in hideouts, where members of the Mythic Dawn would meet and plot. The cult's greatest accomplishment was the assassination of the Septim Dynasty and the opening of the Oblivion Gates. That burned paper is all that remains of the fabled Mysterium Xarxes, the blasphemous book written by Mehrunes Dagon himself. It's said that Mankar Camorin used the book to open a portal to a paradise where all his followers would live forever. The commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes were written by the Mythic Dawn cult leader, Mankar Camorin. He promised a paradise awaited his followers when they died. that they would be reborn by Mehrunes Dagon's side. Ah, yes. That scabbard. Notice the insignia? An oblivion gate. A key symbol of Mehrunes Dagon, the patron Daedra of the Mythic Dawn. Those robes were worn during the Mythic Dawn's secret meetings, where they plotted to bring the Daedra Mehrunes Dagon into Tamriel. Each bolt of yarn used to make the robe was colored with a dye, made from sacrificial blood. Did you have any questions about the museum, or would you rather talk business? It's no secret that my family were once members of the Mythic Dawn. One of my forefathers was even chosen to assassinate Uriel Septim himself. We hid from our past for years, became tradesmen, people of coin and influence. But I realized that the Mythic Dawn's importance, our importance, to history cannot be denied. I'll see everyone in Tamriel remember that for a moment, we held the fate of the world in our hands, for good or ill. They were worshippers of Mehrunes Dagon, the Daedric Lord of Destruction and Change. The Mythic Dawn killed Uriel Septim VII and his heirs, triggering the events that led to the Oblivion Crisis when the Daedra invaded Tamriel. All that remains of the infamous cult, I've gathered in my museum. Ah, an excellent question. Mehrunes Dagon is the Daedric Lord of Change, Destruction, and ambition. Dagon's Mythic Dawn cult killed the Septim Dynasty and opened the Oblivion Gates into Tamriel. They called it the Oblivion Crisis. A little history first. After the Oblivion Crisis, a number of groups cropped up dedicated to wiping out the remnants of the Mythic Dawn. One of these groups found Mehrunes Razor, the artifact of Dagon. They split it into three fragments and pledged to keep them apart forever. That was almost 150 years ago, and the pieces are still being kept by the descendants of that group, and they're right here, in Skyrim. At least two of the owners, Gunzel and Draskua, are dangerous marauders, and the third owner, Jorgen, I only know he lives in Morthal. Here are my notes about them. I'll gladly pay you for getting the pieces any way you can. No questions asked. The razor is Mehrunes Dagon's personal artifact. It has always heralded bloody change and carnage. It's held many names. Dagger of the Final Wounds, Bane of the Righteous, the Kingslayer. The Mythic Dawn worshipped Dagon as a god. Having his razor would be invaluable to my collection. Good luck finding the fragments.
Ugh.
行くの?
Dragons could swoop down at any time.
Fear for the boar, eh? I'm a sword man, myself.
Right behind you.
It's a village in the middle of a swamp. What else would I think? Not really my thing. I personally won't ever want to come here unless I really have a reason to. If I could offer some advice, let's not hang around here for too long. Definitely not what I was looking forward to in exploring Skyrim.
With that. Nah, I don't think so.
ねえ、行かなきゃダメなの?
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands. Hello, friend. Be careful and stay safe.
Unless it's about the mill. I don't have time to talk. Too much to do. Don't know what you're talking about, stranger.
How can I argue with that?
I've heard of him. My father had suspicions about his connection to the Mythic Dawn. Guess they were true.
I don't need this. My family wasted 8 generations keeping that razor safe from a dead cult. As far as I care, it can stay locked in my house.
Nah, I don't think so.
You want the hilt that bad? Fine. Here's the keys. It's locked in a chest inside my house. Trust you saw the house that burned down.
How can I argue with that?
Peculiar bit of business, that was. And that's on top of noises from the marsh in the night. Tales of monsters. Now this wizard in our midst. What's a man to do if he can't look to his Yar for help?
Not my problem.
The world's going mad, and our Jarl does what? She hides inside with her visions. We need a leader, not some mystic. How can I? She never speaks with us. She's allowed this wizard, Falcon, to live in our midst practicing gods know what. And now there's talk of rebellion and dragons? What help could Idgrud be against them? No. We can only rely on ourselves. You do well to remember that. Honest gold for honest work. Good day. How can I argue with that? How can I argue with that? No, I don't think so. How can I argue with that? Huh? How can I argue with that? How can I argue with that? How can I argue?
Okay.